Good afternoon, everyone. I welcome you to my channel. I'm uploading a leaky 1969. The meat mark is D. I just open up the little carbon that she used to protect this coin. The two are together, but I decide, okay, I'm going to put the two, record the two together because they are both same year. Even the meat mark is the same. You know, they are pretty close to the amount of double dye they all have at the side of the head. They are quite close if you look at it. Look at this area here on the upper cheek here. You see the scar going from there to the ear. Okay? And even this area here. And you go back to the other one. Look at the same thing. You see that it's like they were twins. So she put two of them together in a pack. I just decided to open it up. And you look at this area here. You see this scar that goes straight to inside the head? Same goes with this one. I guess they were meted at the same place, which is meat mark D, Devon, I think. You see the scar goes straight there. The only difference here is the jacket is a bit different. You can see that this side of the jacket, you see this space here, that one doesn't have it. That is more nicer than this one. So I thought I'd point that out. In God we trust, they are both in the right place, which is good. The word liberty, they are all good. So I'm going to try to turn it around. I don't have to, but I want to turn it around to see what's going on the other side. Because it's two together now, it might take me a little bit while to kind of, you know, arrange it. And another thing I see in the head here, this one here, it's a little bit different. And the ear, I don't know what to think of that. Did you see this line here on this one before I turn it? You see there? Yeah. So I thought I'd point that out. But all in all, I like this coin. Now let's see what's happening on this side. Let's see, because let's see what we are seeing here. Okay, this side, I can tell you who is the winner on this one. The upper one is the winner. He aged well, while the other one did not age well at all. It's like it's rusty on this side of it. You see what I'm talking about? It's quite rusty. But when they meted it, they were identical. But this one is rusty. That's proof to you that where they traveled to Mara, it could have fallen in the water or anything like that. Because I see all this dairy mark on the bottom part. But the topper part is good. All the way, so that is the winner. But the other side of it, they are both gold. I like them, so I will call it beautiful. And another thing I just saw when I turn it around, let me move this one up so we can, you see what I'm talking about. You see the D on the upper one, it's a little bit, like, you know, it got a little bit dark. While the D on the bottom part is a little bit more in good shape. I see a little bit popcorn here, on this one here, right there. It's not to say that this is much, much better. He have your problem too. But I thought I'd point that out. And another thing I just saw, each time you move these coins, they tell you something else. When I turned it around just now to see the other side, I didn't see that T, the word trust. The T on the bottom part, I didn't see it like that. The two T's. And it turned out the two T's on the top one have the same problem. So it showed that they were muted at the same time. So I thought I'd point that out. I thank you all for watching. You have a great day. And I'd like to thank all of you for your support. Bye-bye.